right, gonna do the crazy downhill. It was retarded coming up. Let's see what it looks like going down. Of course, we're going ninja. Those two guys behind me bailed out. I figured they'd follow me further, but I don't know. Maybe they got tired of this path sucking. But made it to the top. Got a good video. Like little foot-high steps with effing rocks scattered everywhere. And then big rocks just for no reason in the middle of the path. I think the forestry people do that on purpose. Just to jack with people. I can't go faster than a mile or two an hour. Get too much speed and you won't stop because it's loose rock. We'd have to bail off. This is ridiculous. As much of a workout coming down as it is going up. This ain't any easier at 9,000 feet than it is at 12. I thought more oxygen would be cooler, but it's not helping. This actually looks worse coming down. What the hell? That was pretty much the worst part. Just a couple little steep spots coming up. The loose rock. Too fast. We were way up over on that hill over there. We gotta drop down in this valley and go around that hill. And then down a big long gulch. It's called Bill's Gulch. Almost crashed right here coming up. This crap is loose. Got a name for the motorcycle, the Devil. The Devil tried to kill me a couple times already today. And it's red. Big rock. Cannot believe I come up this. Yeah, here's a jacked up spot. Switchback, hard rocks, loose dirt. It's like pick your poison. Let's try to roll around the top. No brakes. Whew. Oh, this is screwed. I know why I come up there, because I see the rut. Sucker. It's like a little 4 foot drop right there. I must have been smoking crack to come up that. Free. 2 foot drop right there. Ah, that sucked. I don't know why I keep going up then. Some chirping. Down in the ditch.